May I have your attention, please?
In this episode, Amtrak Charger 4611 starts from Birch Grove Maintenance Facility, backs down to its train, and gets a NPCU for the end of train. Later, we see the train at speed and a station stop. Also, an overall view of the charger from all sides. On the turntable, 4611 gets aligned for the exit track. Forty-six-eleven then moves to the controlled siding. And then backs down to its waiting train. Once coupled to the train, 4611 pulls the train up so the NPCU can be moved into position. Amtrak SW-1500, 540, moves out to pick up the NPCU from the loco shop. transfer table then moves the pair to the controlled siding connector track. SC-44 then shoves the NPCU into position on the controlled siding. The switcher then reverses and clears the siding. SC-44 backs the train down to couple the NPCU onto the train. With all the connections made and checked, 4611 moves out with the train. Let's have a look at the SC-44 Charger from all sides. That's all for this episode. Thanks to all for watching. If you like these videos, please consider subscribing, it's free. Hit that button now. Also follow me on Instagram @CR4114HO to see more content between videos.